here we are at Shipshewana Campgrounds, made it here safe and sound. We're going to head over to the tractor pulls because we like those. We've gone to them for the last 3 years. They're really enjoyable. From there, we're going to try a few restaurants. I guess there's one in Middlebury that Tom wants to try, so we'll see how that goes and look for a few others along the way. So you come along with us, watch the video and see what you think, and we'll talk to you later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
How about that, international fans? 326.35, running
29. All right, we're here at Das Dutchman in Middlebury, and we're gonna have chicken dinner. Donuts.
Yeah. Okay.
All different types.
All right.
Yeah, we're here at Gertrude's Sunrise Orchards. We're gonna go take a look at the apples and cantaloupe. They have all kinds of stuff here. Get some donuts. All right. That's the pretzel we're getting here.
So we're all hooked up now. We're going to be leaving the Shipshewana campground here, heading towards our Virginia location, Chesapeake Bay campground. It's been a nice 10 days here, enjoying the flea market, nice campground. So we'll catch you at the next campground. Safe travels to y'all.